Isla Nublar, that's where Jurassic Park was based. Look backwards at... Oh, something's trailing me. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's... Oh, what's going on? Woo! Dead ass. Oh, there's a bunch of them. This is what's going to make us both rich. It's what we're here to collect. Oh my god, Miles, now! Shit. Oh, look at it. I'm closing. No, 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 no. No! Oh my god, Jess! If it isn't the king of the dinosaurs himself. Right, error. Oh no. Helicopter. Being held hostage by, thingy. Oh my god.
And as long as you do that, I won't shoot her.
Cleavage. Hello. Welcome back to Jurassic Park the game. Part 6, last time we got to, we had been kidnapped by the woman, whose name I found out happened to be Nima. And, a rescue team came looking for us. But we left. We weren't at the camp after that, so we should resume from there. We had just, Billy had just run off with his AK. So let's see what we've got. Need to record more TF2 as well.
These jungles seem
different. These jungles. Okay, so we're just before where I ended off the video. Okay, well, we'll just play this bit again then. You thought you heard something, Billy. Survivors don't make that noise, you nutter. Right, let's do it.
I smell smoke. I smell smoke.
Come on. Oh yeah.
It may not be safe.
Gotta love that guy. Right, this is where we got to. What's his name? Oh, what's his name?
Oscar.
Oscar. Yeah, we do. Oh. Didn't think the graphics would be so good on that gun. Right, what we got over here?
We got some fresh tracks here, Oscar. I'm guessing dinos.
Yeah. Oh. Yoda.
That's not gonna go over well with Mom.
Yeah? Me? Damn it. I wasn't paying attention. Ugh. Jesus. This is terrible. Oh, them fight scene. Oh no, my gun. Oh, what? I pressed it. I'm so bad at this. So difficult.
You okay?
Oscar, thank God. Yay.
I thought I was a goner. I told you.
Yeah. Let's do it.
Whoa, calm down, big guy. It's over. Let it go.
No, kill it. Seriously.
Look at it. You won. It's not gonna hurt anyone now.
It's gonna get its friends.
Hey.
Maybe.
Thanks.
Anyway, oh, you need a capital letter there.
Everywhere. Couldn't find any sign of a trail.
That way.
What was that? It said welcome to the Bone Shaker. Welcome to the...
You realize we're headed straight towards a cliff, don't you? There's no way down from here. We're going to have to find our way around, which will take us, I don't know, at least a half a day.
Well, it's evening, so... Half a day would be half a night. Oh. The Bone Shaker, that's what we heard. Welcome to the Bone Shaker.
Oh, wow. How can you tell me about any rides like this, Dad?
We got rides. The rides aren't ready.
Well, none of the rides are ready for the public. I didn't want to get your hopes up.
That path was ancient, carved into the stone. It survived storms, earthquakes.
Look, it's too late to go around, and it's too dangerous to go back the way we came. Just use the radio. Contact the rescue team. It is our best chance of survival.
Down there. We can ride this contraption to get us down to that exit. We're gonna ride it?
Yeah. Yo.
Lever. It looks like it would set the tracks to stop at that exit.
Let's
yes,
do it.
But that's the emergency lever.
Ah!
Besides,
emergency. Shmergency.
Find us a safe way down, or I'll throw you down.
If I can get the power on, I might be able to set the ride to maintenance mode from up here.
You.
What's maintenance mode?
We'll switch the tracks.
It's the emergency lever. Basically, it lets the employees use the tracks for work and repairs instead of for fun.
Yeah.
I don't see any cars on the main track.
I want to use it for fun.
Get the power on. We're still going?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's getting dark.
Yeah.
We cannot go back the way we came. It sounds like the dinosaurs are.
How does it sound like that? Can you hear them?
No, they're still a good ways off, but we shouldn't stick around here for long. If we're going to make it to the coast, we're going to work together to make it there alive. Understood?
Yeah.
You, come with me. We're going to get some cars on the track.
Okay.
Stand by the lever.
I'm standing by it.
The cars on the track.
Okay. You just said that. Ah, okay.
Move the scaffolding.
Move the scaffolding.
It's like way too heavy.
What have we got here? Whee!
That's how they pick cars.
Yeah, that's pretty self-explanatory. Get the cars onto the track in the right order. Eh? Oh, what? Okay, let's... Oh, we've got a crane. Oh, yeah.
Like the crane is functional.
This should be good.
Do something useful with it.
Shut up. Jeez, woman. Is that the wrong way? Well, where is the... Okay. Shouldn't need it there. I think. Oh. Let's pick up Jess. Ah, oh, sweet.
Hey, what about this? Can you use it for anything?
Yourself? Huh? Am I scaffolding?
Attach it to the scaffolding. We can use the crane to lift it off the tracks.
Yeah, you are. Go, Jess.
Stand back, Jess.
Stand back, Jess. Oh, whoa! Whoa! Well, that's dangerous. What? Useful.
We can't fit any more cars on the track. I'll have to move some off first. So, why does the carousel have power when the rest of the ride doesn't?
A storm or something really scrambled the power systems yesterday. Some cut out, some are still.
No, it was Nedry. Let's twist it. Yes, 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 do it. It's perfect. No!
Aha, it works.
Don't.
Okay, that's pretty cool, actually.
Don't add them, you dingus. have them back. I don't want to add them. God damn it. So how do I
can't fit any more cars in the track. I'll have to move some off first.
How do I do that? Oh, is it the other button? Okay. Yeah. Okay, we got this. I know what I'm doing now. I figured it out, guys, don't worry. One, three, two. The noises are brilliant. Let me turn it up. Okay, now what do I do? That's all that, there's no more. I don't need to press this. What do I do? That should be it then, right? That's it. I'm done. Surely. Do I need to, ooh. Do I need to add another? Do I need to add one of these? Do I have to fill up all four thingies? Oh, well, alright. That's it, they're all done. Well, what now? Okay. What do I need? What's this over here?
Judging by the layout of this place, I'd say the power station must be over in that area.
Stay there. You go.
What?
Okay, so, like, what am I looking
like what?
For?
Power station. Look for doors.
Doors. Hmm. I see doors. Here are some doors.
Dad, I found doors. Is it the power thingy?
What? Like yeah, it's got the lightning. All right, how do I? Where? No. Let's open the door properly.
The doors are locked.
Oh, damn it!
Well, I don't have a key.
That's cool. I'll just bust the windows.
Okay, I guess I have to use the rock then.
Should get me into those doors.
What? Oh, nailed it. Okay. Is there? Still this one again? I guess so.
Okay, I can reach inside, but what am I looking for?
Yes, there are two large switches inside, but you probably won't be able to reach them like that.
Ooh, well then what do I do? What do I do? Let's bust it with a crane. Choo! Why you're just standing there like an idiot? You're just standing. So are you. You ain't. See? What? He didn't even touch it. He didn't even touch the controls. What is this? That's so bad. He didn't even touch the controls. Okay. Ugh. Let's go over to Jess.
Jess, be careful. What are you doing with that hook?
You moved it. Well, you didn't, because you didn't touch the controls.
Hey, Dad, what do you say we raise the crane way up high and bungee jump up?
A what? So not fair.
Plan for that hook this time?
I got a plan.
Yeah.
You're gonna love this.
Oh, that's badass.
Okay, Dad, your turn.
Let's do it. Whoa!
Awesome.
Which one? Grid, no, that one. That should do it.
Okay, that's one.
Oh, do I have, what? Override? Is that it? Oh, that's what we heard in the jungle. So I was doing really badly fighting a Dilophosaurus while I was doing really well moving cars and what's that? Nice.
I don't know. Predators. They're still too far away for me to tell which ones, thank goodness.
Not a T-Rex though, right?
Definitely not a T-Rex.
How do you know? How do you know? What? We're done. That's all the cars. The power is on, right? Now what do I do? Over here?
These are the main controls for the roller coaster. I should be able to set it to maintenance mode from here.
Okay. I'm gonna assume that's maintenance mode. Yeah.
Well, that ought to do it. Yeah. The ride should stop and let us out at the maintenance exit instead of doing the normal loop.
Yeah. Let's do it. How do we get in? Let's get in. Get in the car. I wanna get in. I wanna ride the Bone Shaker. Oh, what? Do I have to go back to Gerald?
So, to get the ride started, we need 3 cars on the loading track in the right order.
In the
Your daughter and I will get the cars back on the rails.
In the right order, are you... 1 and that one's 1. Ay ay ay. Okay. Let's go on. What? Oh, okay, that's 2. Oh, god damn it. Turn it. Now let's... I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, we gotta get them in the right order. We can do it. No, not that one. Okay, stick it there. Stick number 3 there. Okay. We got it. What? Okay, I have an idea. I need... this.
There's no open slot to move the car into.
Oh, shut up! I meant to click the other button. Okay. I know what I'm doing. This may take a while. But I think. That if I do. Oh my god. If I do this. Now turn it. And I turn it again. And I put it in there. And then I turn it. And then I put it And now. No, wait. Oh. No. How do I do this? And then I turn it. I really do not know. I really do not know. Shut up. No, 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 no. Ah.
I will kill you.
Oh, wait. Why can I only turn it one way? Ay, 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 mamacita. That one. Yep. Okay. This time we got it. Okay, let's do it. From here. Take it. Perfect. Now put it. Not in there. Oh, God. I swear to God. I done took it out of the wrong one. Why does it have to be in order? That doesn't make any sense. It could be in any order, shit, can't it? Nah. You really have to change to a completely different cutscene every time. Just. I won't even ask me. Okay, this time we got it. Three. Yeah, that's the one. That's the button. Okay. This video is gonna drag on, and it's just gonna be me doing this. Oh my God. Okay. Put number 3 in there. Okay. Now I got it. No. There we go. Turn it again. That's the right button. Okay. In you go. Oh dear. 2. Three. Do it. Yay.
I think that's right.
You can count 3.
All on the loading track. Now it's up to you.
Yeah, please put the gun away.
The rescue team shows up.
What?
I mean, they probably heard that noise.
We did hear that noise. So, yeah. Okay, Jarrah. Let's do it.
Whoa.
Well, that's it. Since the ride is in maintenance mode, it should be safe. It won't go very fast.
Come on.
Aww. But I wanted to go fast. Okay. Well, I'll leave it here. And I'll see you next time on Jurassic Park the Game. Bye.